One, two, three, and I woke up early this morning and I went to the Five and Dime. I saw this pretty young lady that was real, real fine. I tapped her on the shoulder and said, excuse me, ma'am. She pulled down her pants and said, splack these hams. Whoa, girl. So we walked her to her house and she opened up the door. It was a heart-shaped bed in the middle of the floor. She pushed me on the bed and this you can bet, in between her legs was real, real wet. So I grabbed her by her thighs and I moved up truly. She jumped off the bed and said, don't touch my booty. Don't touch my booty cause I won't touch you. Don't touch my booty cause it's not the thing to do. Girl, so we bailed out her house just to get something to eat. We saw her friend named Patty walking down the street. Patty turned around as we yelled out her name. She dropped to one knee and began to sing. Whoa, girl. Sally is a girl that likes to play, and if you want some loving, Sally is okay. She has a different fellow every day of the week, two or maybe three, just to make it sweet. Sally wants a man she can call her own, and 6700 she can call on the phone. Sally's never tired and she's never alone. All Sally wants is a fellow with a brome. Whoa, Sally, that girl. Whoa, Sally, that girl. That girl. That girl.
Started.
Coochie's here to put the love in your body. That girl. That girl.
Sally.
That girl.